Everything always used to be so clear.
Slayer, vampire, vampire, kill Slayer.
It's always been that way.
Always.
We're in love.
Why do I feel this way?
Come on. I can feel it, Slayer. I know you want to dance.
Say I do want to. It wouldn't be you, Spike. It would never be you.
Do you know what I find works real good with Slayers? Killing them.
You know I'll be there. Have myself a real good day.
It isn't supposed to be this way.
Don't tell me you're not happy. Tell me when you saw Buffy alive, that wasn't the happiest moment of your entire existence.
I believe in you, Spike. He is in my heart.
Your last relationship, was it with a vampire?
Does a man do what he mustn't for her to be hers?
I wanted something. Anything to make these feelings stop. I just wanted it to stop.
I can still see her floating all around you, laughing. Why? Why won't you push her away?
I love
you. Don't! Don't say it. Tell me you love me.
I love you. You know I do.
Buffy, you have to kill me.
No. He loved me. He really did care for me.
Well, leave town.
No. You have to stay. I'm not ready for you to not be here. Why does everybody in this house think I'm still in love with Spike? I'm sorry, William.
We are not your way to Buffy. There is no way to Buffy.
You're all covered with that. I look at you. All I see is the Slayer.
God help me, Buffy. It's still all about you.
He's everything I hate. He's everything that I'm supposed to be against.
You can't help yourself. You're not drawn to the dark like I thought. You're addicted to the misery.
Spike, you have to move on. You have to get over.
Get out.
Come in, Spike.
Spike. Could you stay here? Will you just hold me?
It was the best night of my life.
Have you ever really asked yourself why you can't do it? Off me.
It's not love. We both know that. You like men who hurt you.
No.
She shall look on him with forgiveness. We'll be loved.
Spike is here because I want him here.
There's a connection. You rely on him, he relies on you.
He can be a good man, Giles. I feel it.